Moving on, the Northeast region is known for its exquisite handicrafts products. In today's episode, let's meet a young startup entrepreneur from Assam who is promoting local artisans, weavers of the Northeast region through digital integration. Officially launched in 2017, the web portal named Brahmaputra Fables is providing job opportunity to nearly 3,000 local artisans. A report.
Northeast handicrafts are known worldwide for its eco-friendly products, and it forms an integral part of the lifestyle of the indigenous people of the region. To preserve the invaluable traditional skills of local artisans, weavers and designers of the region, 27-year-old entrepreneur Dhruba Jyoti Deka from Sarthebari village in Assam runs a digital integration portal, Brahmaputra Fables.
Northeastern handicrafts are special. They are made from hands, and like there are so many varieties of Northeastern handicrafts available. But this e-commerce is reviving Northeastern handicrafts in a way that these things never reach the global market. People are like selling locally, but these crafts, some are getting endangered because there is no global market, not a like broad market available for them. So we started Brahmaputra Fables so that through this e-commerce website they can sell without any storage cost, without any middleman, and they can connect to the customers directly through our portal.
After his master's degree in chemistry from Pondicherry University in 2016, he, along with his junior friend, launched the e-commerce portal after seeing the interest that people had about the region, rich culture and attires. Sarthebari village in Assam is famous for its brass and bell metal work. Through this digital platform, the craftsmen are able to keep the age-old culture alive and earn their livelihood.
I always wanted the Brahmaputra River to be in my startup's name because it is inspired from Amazon, and Amazon is the largest river in South America, and from that only the biggest e-commerce website of the world got inspired. So that's why I always wanted the Brahmaputra River to be a Brahmaputra River name to be in my startup, and fables means tales. So my startup will always spread the tales from the mighty river of Northeast India.
Brahmaputra Fables was officially launched in June 2017 with 30 artisans on board selling 100 products, and is currently incubated at the Nest and Incubator in collaboration with Government of Assam and IIM Calcutta Innovation Park. Around 3,000 artisans are working under Brahmaputra Fables. Through this platform, the artisans connect with the customers directly. The artisans also get customer orientation training. The startup keeps only 10 to 20% of the sales of the products. It has shipped rich and vibrant products across the world, including the United States, United Kingdom, Australia and Italy.
सामान बनाता हूँ, जैसे आपका बेम्बो का पेन, लाइट, फर्नीचर डिजाइन का कुछ प्रोडक्ट, उसके साथ आपका लकड़ी का भी कुछ प्रोडक्ट देता हूँ, उसके साथ मतलब अच्छा एक तालमेल हो रहा है, और जो रेस्पॉन्स अच्छा, जो रेस्पॉन्स मिल रहा है, बहुत बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है हम लोग को.
Initiatives like these will not only integrate the stories of the local crafts and artisans, but helps in improving the sales of craftsmen products and educating customers about the rich products of the Northeast region. Brahmaputra Fables now aims to integrate more artisans and spread the tales from the mighty rivers of Northeast India to around the world.